violence should be as integral part of the design aspects as lighting, sound, and set and costumes. If you saw a movie and someone is horrifically stabbed in a movie, well, we've all seen that, pretty convincingly so. But to watch it on stage in front of you, with blood spraying and the knife going in and out, is not an experience that we're used to. But that is indeed what we're doing here.